Yeah, he's talking about it again. So this is kind of the idea. Oh, that one didn't die all the way. It's most effective. I would probably remove the half slabs just to make it work more better. And of course, we wouldn't have a creative disaster in there, but we've got possibility for lining from the top, lining from the bottom. I could use quite clear glass for this, but it looks pretty good. Of course, I have conduit covers on any conduits up there, so they don't have nothing to stand on. But proof of concept, right? Yeah, it's a snowball farm too. So there's my timer, or my sequencer, and then my timer. And of course, these conduits would be underneath instead of beside them. I just did it for speed. Save on conduit covers, they're expensive. That guy does not want to die. I think he's getting stuck up there. Let me, you see I had it up there, that was just in case it wasn't enough to kill him. I had a 25 block drop. There's some loot bags on the ceiling though, I don't like that. It might have been from the spiders that were up there though. Anyway, running in the video, take it easy, peace.